What's up, guys? Welcome back to Easy Mode Check Channel. We are here for another episode of Lego Star Wars.
Let's get to it. Around here or something.
All right. Before we get into it, we need to find a change of clothes for Finn. Let's do some upgrades, guys. So I'm thinking there's got to be another way to get more studs. Receive studs for successful combat counters. Like, there's got to be a multiplier, you know? Fast build, speedy sprint, collectible detector. Detect mini kits and ships. Here we go. Attract studs. Let's do that. Bam. Okay, that's a good one. And then, should we do anything else? Should we start doing like the Jedi and stuff upgrades? You know, I haven't really gone into any of those. Looks like for now though, we need about 10 Kyber cubes, and I think for most of these we don't have any. So I guess we could. Ooh, Force Flinger, increase the attack damage caused by objects thrown with the Force. Jedi reflexes, successful combat counters. More powerful and damage nearby enemies. For time. Ooh, let's do this one. Increase the range of effect for distant, distract, and panic Jedi mind tricks. Let's do that one. All right. Okay, we've officially done one upgrade outside of the main upgrades. Let's get to it. We are looking to get Finn some clothes because he is in his little bag right now. So, oh. That was not the way to go. It's not this way either. Let's go back up here. I think it's the other way. We went the wrong way. But hopefully I figure if we can get more studs, then we can get more, you know, Kyber cubes faster. So that should be good. But welcome back to the channel, guys. If you haven't subscribed already, make sure you subscribe and enjoy this video. Drop a like. As always, you know, we are doing a 100% walkthrough playthrough of this. We're going through all the story modes first, and then we're going to get into all the mini kits and the little extra levels and getting all the Kyber cubes. Should be a fun one. It's definitely something that I did when I was a kid, and I really enjoyed it and loved it about these Lego games. So I'm excited we'll do it, but let's get started. Let's jump in.
What? There's nothing in here. Who took it all?
Tell me about it.
Alright, now we're
People
looking
have
to find
a habit of borrowing and not returning. If you look around the ship, I'm sure you'll find some spares. It says here that the last jacket went out to a P. Dameron.
Yeah, that was me.
I know the guy.
Alright, here we go. We're supposed to go this way. Oh wait. Looks like you know, it's gonna be kinda like what we did with Rey the other episode where we're supposed to be in this and search for something. Yeah, here we go. We gotta look around. This is, looks like this is where they're supposed to be, but we gotta look. Let's see. Oh, we're out of the zone for looking. It's supposed to, I think it's supposed to be. Yeah, nothing in here. So, next area? Next room? In this one, I'm assuming? Yep.
The jacket should be in that wardrobe there.
There we go.
You know what? I probably could have just opened the door instead.
Yeah. Never really liked that wardrobe anyway.
It's not in there, though. Oh, there it is. Come here, Finn.
That should do it. All right, now let's head back to the closet so you can get changed in peace.
Yep, let's go. That way no one's bugging you. It's hilarious that he's in this like bag thing. Someone's in here, dude. Get out. I'm gonna change. There we go. All better.
Well, I'm dressed. So where now?
All right. We've got to go back to the bridge for a debriefing. We'll get
you're
all caught
up
while we're there.
Mm-hmm. Huh? Tracked us through light speed.
That Snoke ship.
They've tracked us through light speed.
That's impossible.
Follow my lead.
Oh, yep. I'm an expert.
Huh?
It's a
Leia!
So, who's in charge?
Next in command is Vice Admiral Holder.
Thank you, Commander.
What's our plan?
Stick to your post and follow my orders.
He's like, no, I don't like that plan. And Finn's gonna try to escape. He's like, I'm done.
What are you doing here?
Just doing some checks.
Checking the escape pods.
No! This fleet is doomed. I need to warn my friend Rey. If she comes back to it, she's doomed too.
I'm turning you in for desertion.
Yup.
I wasn't running away. I need to get to my friend and warn her that this ship is doomed.
We can jump to light speed.
They can track us through light speed.
They can track us through light speed?
Yep.
Yeah, and we're dangerously low on fuel.
Active tracking. Hyperspace tracking is new tech, but the principle must be the same. They're only tracking us from the lead ship.
Yep.
We gotta speak to Poe.
So they need to get rid of the lead ship.
Even if we got on the Star Destroyer to switch it off, who knows where the breaker room even is?
The guy who used to mop it.
AKA Finn.
I can shut their tracker down.
Why would a door be locked behind some target practice?
It's the only way to ensure everyone is training with their blaster.
You got that look on your face. Tell me, what's going on?
You're gonna like this one, Finn.
The First Order is only tracking us from one destroyer.
The lead destroyer.
The lead one.
So we blow that one up.
I like where your head's at, but no. Sneak on board, disable the tracker. Our fleet escapes before they realize.
How do we sneak the two of you onto Snoke's destroyer?
Find the master codebreaker. You will find him with a red plum bloom on his lapel. In the casino, Santo White.
The fleet's only got 18 hours of fuel left.
We gotta hurry.
I'll be here to jump us to light speed.
Okay, we gotta get out of here.
Santo White. On Cantonica.
Great. You know where that is?
Yeah. Let's grab a pod from the hangar.
You're not gonna zap me this time, right?
I'm not ready to joke about that yet.
Alright, let's go. Canto Bight. And we are going to find this Master Codebreaker. I can't remember how they get out in the getter ship. I think Poe, like, distracts them or something. I can't remember exactly. Or no, that girl does. I can't remember what her name is, but she helps them get out.
You sure we can park here?
Nope. You cannot park there. I know by 100% sure that you cannot park there. You're going to get arrested. Okay. Here we go. We've made it. Now we need to go inside and find the master codebreaker in the casino. Man, there's so many different worlds to explore. It's so awesome. I think it's funny when all the people try to bet and put, they think BBA is a machine, so they put all this, like, their coins and stuff inside. Damn, I think that's pretty funny. Man, this is taking us a little bit to get there. We're not even there yet. See, this is why you gotta buy the speedrun thing, because then you can get there fast. You don't have to walk really slow. Alright, we're gonna find...
Alright, Red Plum Bloom.
The guy with the Red Plum Bloom.
Where are you?
Alright.
Let's ask around. See if anyone's seen him.
Hello, sir.
This place is so much fun. We have nothing like it on my home planet.
Casino goer, thank you, sir, for your assistance. Let's ask this dude. Hello, sir.
I don't even want to go to the private party. A red plum bloom? I mean, that's so last cycle. It's a crime that he thinks he looks good with it.
He's like, yeah, listen, here's what I'm wondering, if they had actually found that guy, if he would have helped them. I'm not sure. Kind of interesting to know, like, what would have gone down. Oh.
Nope, it's not him. I tried to way into the Codebreaker's private party, but I couldn't understand a word the guard said. A Twi'lek, I think. Big guy with a head tentacles.
Okay. Here we go, we're supposed to speak to the Master Codebreaker now. Oh. Ah. So yeah, we need to talk to that person as BB. Because BB's the only one who will be able to understand him. The guard is so easily distracted. Yesterday someone was messing around with the piano and he lectured the guy for hours. Whilst everyone was sneaking into the private party. Ah, got it. We need to do something with the piano. Go, 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 guys. Get in here. Master Code Breakout.
A red plum bloom.
The Master Bounded. Code Breaker.
Oh. Yep, those are the shuttle parkers.
All right, you two are under arrest for parking violation 2017.
Yup. That's what happens, guys.
Without a codebreaker to sneak into Snoke's Star Destroyer, what do we do?
I don't know. Unless you got a thief in your pocket.
I can do it.
What?
Me and the First Order codage. Go way back.
Did he just...
Jail, not hotel. That's hilarious. Oh, little teddy bear. All right, we need to access the prison's central control room. Destroy everything. Get as many studs as possible.
There. If we can get that cover up, we can escape through the sewer.
But we don't have our grapples.
We're gonna have to get them back from the guard room.
Okay.
Hey!
Oh, it didn't work. Alright, we're gonna need a disguise. So, we're probably gonna need to go down here and do something. Interesting, there's something there.
Couldn't bust his hell, could ya?
Alright, there's something we can do right. Dang it, something C-3PO can do. And again, that's not something we can do here either. There's a minikit in that, though. That's good to know. Dang it, okay. It doesn't look like there's anything in here that we can do, so let's keep going. Alright, you can go up on that.
The alarm. If we set it off, the guards will have to come investigate.
That'll draw them out their room for sure.
Gotta do both of them.
This isn't gonna work with just us two. Someone or something needs to sit on this switch.
Ah. Yeah. We need something to sit on the switch. Oh, maybe this? Yeah, looks like it's gonna be this. There we go. Yep, there we go. Perfect.
Something around here should be able to weigh the switch down. Any ideas? Finn! We should set up that alarm so we're gonna lure those guards out.
Go, go, go.
Bouncy session over. Oh, this better be the biggest emergency this city's ever seen.
Alright, now we gotta get in there, I think. Beat him up. Oh wait, it's telling us to go up here.
Now, let's get to that guard room.
Wait, this just told me to go up here. Oh, maybe this is not where we're supposed to go. Here, the guard room is down here, I want to say. Yep,
Okay, it's in here somewhere.
Nice.
Great. Looks like our stuff is locked behind that force field.
We just need to disable that power generator, okay. Right?
How do we do that? We'll figure it out.
You guys guards or something?
We're the guards! Come.
Look at this, yep. This is what one thing that we need to do is... Because, I'm assuming Finn? Yes, Finn can be a guard. Here's the pants. We just need the hat. No. There's another one right here. Let's beat him up. Flee, yes. Nice. Now I look like a guard and we can use that door on the other side. Okay. Where's Rose? Is she in here? No, she isn't in here. I think I said this last episode. Or two episodes ago, I can't remember. I think it's annoying that the guard, the second player with you, the character, does not follow you. That's very annoying. Out of the way so it doesn't block me as I move this. Okay, I know I want to move this, but to where exactly, I'm not sure. Oh, is it right here? Oh, I guess anywhere would have worked. Didn't need to be specifically in front of that. Maybe it did, I don't know. Okay. Finn, stop throwing those. Grab this. Oh, my Lanta. Okay. That's as close as I think I can get it. There we go. And then I think we need to come up here and pull this. Nice, and then that should free our stuff down here.
Should we just destroy it?
Whatever gets us our stuff back.
Okay, I can do that. Oh. I don't have my grapple, but that would be nice to have it because there's something up here I can get. Destroy, Finn.
Well, that definitely worked.
Everything is now open.
Too well. Look.
Uh-oh. Everything is now open.
Prison riot. Just what we need.
Oh, now she's in here with me.
That's what we need. Look, a grapple.
Okay, here we go, finally.
Let's not hang around here longer than we have to.
There we go. Come on, Finn, get up there. Dude. For real? Alright, now let's go over here. And grapple what's over here. I don't know if we needed to go this way, but...
I love a good riot.
Oh, now we're already up here. That was actually a nice little shortcut. Okay. It's on this side, so this is where we want to be. Yep. Yes, nice. We got out of there fast.
Those cops will be here any minute. What now?
Oh, they're cute.
We're with the resistance.
Mm-hmm. He's like, we're the good guys.
They must have come through here.
Uh-oh. Oh, yep, it's BB and him.
Need a lift?
Yes.
That's the Skywalker.
Yes, the porgs! I freaking love the porgs! I have a porg! Look! He's really cute. Alright fam, I think we're gonna leave it at that. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe. We'll see you in the next episode of LEGO Star Wars.